A rich man from a big city was holidaying in a coastal town. He saw a fisherman in a boat with a small catch. He asked the fisherman,
"Why don't you catch more fish?"
The fisherman answered,
"This is enough. I learned what I need."
"But what will you do for the rest of the day?"
"I will play with my children, watch the sunset with my wife, play guitar with friends, and then dance on the moonlit deck."
"But if you catch more fish, you can earn more money. You could buy a bigger boat and hire people, move to a big city, and start your own company. Then you could sell the company and become rich like me."
"How much time will it take for this?"
"About 20 to 30 years or maybe more."
"And then?"
"Then you can retire and settle in a seaside town, play with your grandchildren, watch the sunset with your wife, and play guitar with your friends. And maybe dance on a moonlit deck too."
"With all due respect, sir, in case you have forgotten what I already told you, this is exactly how I live my life every day."
"Remember, life is short. Make the most of it."